Hey guys, Nate Boone, welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm gonna be talking about the coronavirus. A review and also my opinion on it. I know I don't like the coronavirus, but I'll give like sentences with my opinion per se. I just gotta do one thing and then we'll be ready to go. Okay. So first of all, the coronavirus is a disease that started in December 31st of 2019, and then contagiously spread through 2020, and people are getting it from, rumor has it that a man and a bat or something like that made the virus happen, like through relation or something, I don't know. It just went the cough to person. People are now wearing masks and everything. Some areas, not here yet, but in my area is not as bad. But my grandparents had to cancel their trip to Florida, the Sunshine State, Florida. And, I was supposed to go to Halifax next week. But for like a night or two, but now I can't. I live in Cape Breton and it's not that bad yet, but like I can't go skiing because the ski hill is now closed for the entire season. Soon lots of stores will be closing probably. My school got shut down and who knows, I may not be going back till September. You never know. Everything's canceled. Everything got canceled. Everything. Scary. But it makes me, like, a little scared. It's scary for a lot of people, and I know. But it also makes me angry. The coronavirus makes me a little nervous, but I'm really angry. This disease, I can't stop thinking about it. It's on the news. It's all people talk about now. It's really serious, I know. My opinion on the coronavirus, it really sucks and really stinks. They're working on a vaccination, but it's not going to be probably due for the next year. So I don't know what's going to be happening. But we'll always remember this year. It's probably not going to be one of the best years I've ever had, but it'll be a memorable year in not so much of a good way. But there's still lots of good things about the year, like I went on a cruise. Luckily, I did before the coronavirus started spreading. Lots of people are self-isolating, running to supermarkets, and lots of stuff is getting off the things, and people are self-isolating, and there's many deaths. Several people are uploading videos on it, so I thought I should upload one on too. Yeah. So, stay safe, guys. Wash your hands. Don't touch your face. Don't touch your eyes. Don't put your fingers in your mouth unless you wash your hands and you're at home. If you're out somewhere and you do it, I'm not saying you're gonna get it, but your risk will be higher. Also, if you're a kid and everything, don't worry. Your chances of getting coronavirus are probably slimmer than the elderly. The elderly have a higher risk chance of getting coronavirus because they're older and their immune systems weaken as they get older. So if you're 60 years or older, you're more likely to get more harm from it. But that doesn't mean that you can't battle it. You just gotta wash your hands so you don't get it. That's it. And when all these things close down, it should stop spreading, and eventually it should all settle down, and then it will be just the monument in the past. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed my update. Well, it's not really anything to enjoy, but I hope you subscribe and like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Stay safe.